Let's talk about data, big data. Have you ever run an SQL query that has taken 10 minutes to run, an hour, 10 days? How much time have you spent determining the right indexes and building them? How much space do they take up in your database? Or maybe you've already discovered the power of MapReduce. Are you impressed by how Hadoop can solve the same problems in an hour or two? If so, how did you choose what kind of network, amount of RAM, and CPU cores were involved? Perhaps you've dreamed about taking all your Google Analytics data and joining it with all the data in your CRM database. But how long would that take? What if I told you that you could run all these queries in seconds, not hours, without worrying about any of these problems? No indexes, no virtual machines, just your data, Google, and you. I'm Felipe Hoffa from the Google Developer Relations team, and today we're going to talk about Google BigQuery. BigQuery is a cloud database run by Google. It's capable of analyzing terabytes of data in seconds, and to start, you only need to know SQL. If you know how to write SQL queries, you already know how to query it. In fact, there are plenty of interesting public datasets shared in BigQuery, ready to be queried by you. You'll get a free monthly quota to do so. Why not start right now? If you're ready to get started, it doesn't get any simpler than this. With most other databases, you first need to answer many implementation questions before getting to the two essential ones. What's my data? And what questions do I want to ask from it? With BigQuery, basic pricing depends only on those two questions. BigQuery will charge you for data storage and for the amount of data each query processes. That's it. So, BigQuery is a database in the cloud by Google, SQL compatible, and focus on the essentials of data analysis. And most importantly, it analyzes data really, really fast. This is an SQL query. It's simple, but it's doing a lot. It's running a regular expression, it's aggregating data, it's sorting the results. And this particular one will be processing 230 gigabytes of data over a billion rows. Don't try this at home. Your database might not like that. But in BigQuery, it will only take... It's already done. Now it's your turn to give it a try. If you already have lots of data to analyze and understand, you'll love being able to analyze it faster than ever before. Individuals and companies around the world are using BigQuery to understand their users' behavior, or to mine their logs to debug and improve the performance of their systems, or to maximize their profits, finding relationships previously invisible. You can also use BigQuery to analyze any of the very large public data sets already available in it. You might be about to discover that BigQuery is one of the best places to share data and let other people instantly analyze it. And of course, you always have full control over who can access your data. We publish plenty of videos and case studies highlighting these stories. Check them out. Getting started is simple, as BigQuery has an easy-to-use web UI. You can also connect it to your favorite programming framework and analysis tools, thanks to its REST API. There's a big ecosystem of products that leverage BigQuery to store and analyze their big data. You can easily connect it to other Google products, like App Engine and AppScript, or access data from Google Analytics and AdSense, to name a few. The open source community has also embraced BigQuery, with connector to Pandas, R for powerful analysis, or the log collector FluentD to send all your logs to BigQuery to analyze. Also check our growing list of partners on our third-party tools page. So, what do you want to do next? Do you want to know how BigQuery works internally? Or how to query one of the many public datasets? Or are you ready to upload your own data and start learning from it? Whatever you want to do, we are here to help. Check out the videos and documentations we prepare for you. Or for a collection of the interesting articles I found about BigQuery, check out reddit.com/r/BigQuery. Or to read and share interesting queries over public data, go to bigquery.s. If you are having trouble while developing, join us at stackoverflow.com. And if you need enterprise-level support, we also offer various support packages to meet your needs. Whatever you do, stay curious. And why not share this video with your friends? From the Google Studios in Mountain View, I'm Felipe Hoffa.